I want to know what's over there.
Time for yet another slice of news from the Commonwealth, folks. Are you familiar with the old sailing ship stranded on top of a building downtown?
So that's the Commonwealth Institute of Technology.
At all costs.
Otherwise known as the Institute.
I'm with you. Put it there.
What the fuck was that?
Put it there.
I'll be just like your horses, and I'll stick to you like glue.
Put it there, pal.
Nothing there now.
Put it there.
I'm glad you're fooling Pepsodent.
Oh, that happy snow.
Stealing all that cash. I hear your show on Thursday. A lot of eggs you smash.
Well, at least I don't depend upon
the
loner's big mustache.
Oh, he gave me the prop.
You're faithful and you're fair.
I turn up, you're dead.
Skin me that, skin me. You've got that something in your voice, so right.
Hey.
For selling cheese.
There.
A lot of stuff. Put it there, pal.
Oh, man,
put
please
it there.
Don't
put that back in the bowl. You know, I think that
you are so
violent engagement can result in a variety of injuries, engaging defensive countermeasures.
Your
no need to hide.
Make a fortune.
I'll be over.
Just your nose should make a lot
of sense.
How do you siphon?
I like the way you wear those garlic comments.
Later, we will review these logs for relevant data.
Rainbow ever covered up a pot? You're such a perfect square.
Uh-oh. Is that on the paper there?
Let me see the square.
Put it,
where?
Put it,
I don't
put
see
it.
Oh, yeah. I'll finish. Don't put it in your pipe. Put it there.
Hands up, asshole.
Get confident. Off of me.
Combat again.
No!
We're on the road to Morocco. This camel is stuck on the spine. Take a band-aid on. Where we're going, why we're going, how can we be?
Oh, it's on!
Well, I'm laying right to find that we'll meet our
room. Get in line.
We're off on the road to Morocco. Hang on till the end of the line.
Like your jacket.
Credit to the dance of the seventh day. We tell you more
we would have the censor on our tail. We certainly do get around. Mark Webster's dictionary, we're Morocco bound.
Killing raiders is its own reward. It's like shooting rats in a junkyard. Plenty of 20 by 102. Damn mines. Now that screams to me super mutants.
What does it take to make any business climb? You find it takes teamwork every time. Incidentally, your jokes will kill the yokels. It's teamwork. Like bread is scare and ginger and twice as sleek will give them that teamwork. Here we are, just like in Santa Bar, still nothing, still star.
I start a fight.
They always pay us plenty for teamwork. We split it 80-20.
That's teamwork.
Yours is tax-free.
Well, now there's stock department all off the beam. Like Siamese brothers, like Siamese brothers, like Siamese brothers, we'll be all each other's king.
Like Brandon, like McNally, it's teamwork.
The theater studio is not advised.
Final tally, it's teamwork. Although we hold each other in low esteem, we find the next teamwork.
Hey,
we're loaded with teamwork. What's life without teamwork? There's no team.
Your actions good result in history.
The drink that you don't pour. Now when you take one sip, you won't need any more. You're small as a beetle, big as a wheel.
Boom.
Atomic cut through. Falls and flies all around the place. When you see it coming, just grab you.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Push your button, turn the dial. Something for miles and miles. When it hits the bomb, shit.
Odds of your success are virtually nil.
Get down!
He asked me what she played.
Oh, it's broken!
flying pure nonsense.
I am equipped with defensive capabilities.
The mutants stop to save her. All my bad behavior, it's all a devil. You're a good kid.
Resuming combat operations. Since your enemies have been dispatched.
We can shake it up a little. We can kick it up a notch. We can put it on the grid. Better get it right on top. I'll meet you in the middle. You can show me what you got. If you're feeling lucky tonight, Diamond City, yeah, it's my thing. I flash my style, show my wings. I do the boys a favor with all my manual labor. It's good to be a good, good neighbor.
We should probably go find power armor repair station pretty quick.
We can shake it up a little, we can kick it up a notch, we can put it on the griddle.
When all your enemies have the same high level weapons you do. Well, most of them. It's pretty easy to wear out even the highest level power armor. I don't know what she said. Tally-ho!
Hope you enjoyed that last number. This tidbit really takes the cake. And you gotta believe me when I say, I'm not making this up. There have been reports of, I'm dead serious now, a Chinese submarine seen off the coast, heading out to sea. How long it's been here, and what it's been up to, are anyone's guess, but there you have it, folks.
I'm coming, Emogene.
The latest news from Diamond City Radio.
So dangerous, combat is quite vigorous exercise. I suppose we should dispatch them.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me
like
something.
Him.
You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
The whole world is broken.
That's what I used to think. Until I found a way to make a difference. To transform my life. And maybe everyone else's too. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
I'm looking for Emogene Cabot.
Oh, I'm sorry, but Emogene is indisposed right now. She's not seeing visitors.
I just need to make sure she's okay.
You've got my word. She's fine.
What was that?
She's just staying in her room right now. Not that it's any of your business, but she and I are just having a little relationship trouble. You know how it is. She's not seeing anybody until she cools off.
Maybe 500 caps will help make her available?
If this is what it takes to avoid the bloodshed?
Well, that's different. The truth is, we had a little, disagreement about her joining the movement. She got kind of violent. So I locked her in there until you could figure out what to do with her. For 500 caps, I'm happy to make her your problem. Here, let me unlock the door for you.
I've got to warn you. She's way stronger than she looks. It took all of us combined to even get her locked up in there.
What the hell blew up? So I can loot the cabinets, but I can't loot anything else.
She's all yours, neighbor.
You must be Emogene.
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
That's right. I'm here to rescue you.
What makes you think I need to be rescued?
What? Did you ask to be locked in here?
No, of course not. I could have left whenever I chose. I was just waiting to see if Thomas would come to his senses. He actually thought it could force me to join his absurd cult.
Need anything before we go?
No. I didn't bring anything worth taking with me. Oh, I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long. I just need a drink first.
I want to go see what these other two buildings are real quick. Yaogwai in the city limits. What's the world coming to these days?
Yes.
jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right. Get some, motherfucker!
Someone's out there!
Did you hear something? I believe the term is... Yahoo?
Hiding? From me? Not even...
Engage resuming combat operations. Again, I have survived.
Ooh, another AN-94.
Are you little bastard?
There is a lot more of this appears than I was led to believe.
You're dead! You hear me?
This is so violent. Have you found something interesting?
Score.
Rip on yourself.
Bunker Hill.
Is maddening. Edward, switch over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
See now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Hello? Edward? Come in! Edward!
Duh.
There's no signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it. That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
I found Emogene. She's fine.
Oh, yes, good.
Thank God. At least one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here, I hope that's the right amount. Now, we really need to focus on the current emergency.
How can you be so callous about your sister's safety?
I wonder if these could be the same raiders that stole that last shipment. If some of them had used the undiluted serum, it could explain their unusual success against Edward's men.
What exactly does this serum do?
I suppose it's time you knew. The main benefit of the serum is to halt aging. My family and I are all over 400 years old. But it also confers other side effects, especially in the undiluted form that the raiders stole. It increases strength and resistance to all kinds of physical damage. So at least some of these raiders may be much more dangerous than the ones you're used to dealing with.
If you're 400 years old, then you were born before the Great War.
Yes, I think you were too. I'd say mid-21st century?
That's right. I was in cryosleep until recently.
Interesting. We'll have to talk more about that later, but time presses. Is there anything else before we get going?
Where do you get this serum from?
My father, Lorenzo Cabot, is confined in Parsons. He became dangerously unstable after handling an artifact he found on an archaeological dig in Arabia. He gained various seemingly paranormal powers, as well as becoming increasingly irrational and violent. In the end, I had no choice but to confine him. For his own safety, as well as ours.
Jack, are you sure it's wise telling him all this?
In the course of my attempts to cure him, I discovered that the artifact had introduced anomalies into his blood. So the source of his insanity is also the basis of the treatments that have prolonged all our lives. The irony isn't lost on me. But if he were to escape from Parsons, I would lose my father forever. I will not allow that to happen. Not to mention that the artifact has made him paranoid, homicidally violent, and endowed with extraordinary abilities.
We'd better get to Parsons right away, then.
Exactly right. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Try not to hurt him.
I love Father at least as much as you do. But you know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let it come to that, please.
I'll do my best, Mother. And if Emogene finally comes home, for God's sake, don't let her leave again until I get back. Now I really do have to go.
I feel like they would have had to take it apart a perfectly good laser rifle to make laser muskets.
Ready? Let's go. Just to be clear, under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to flee from Parsons. We've lost my father forever. I refuse to let that happen after spending so long trying to cure him.
USS Constitution and get away with it?
Thought I saw something.
They threatened. I used deadly force. That's how it works. Now, before we get going, I just want to make sure I have my best guns armed.
It's the artifact that's made Lorenzo so dangerous. I'm sure his psychosis would be cured if it could be removed. But so far, all my attempts have failed. It's fused too tightly with his nervous system. I'm well aware of the apparent conflict of interest in my father being that is prolonging my own life. But I assure you that if I had the chance, I would gladly give it all up to have my father back, even for a short time.
What the? Who's out there?
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
What the? Oh, that's the... What the fuck? It's the training yard. Left to loot. Slow down, man. That doctor looks just like him. Why didn't I just fast travel? That's Saugus. You know, if a place is gonna stay cleared, can it please stay cleared or at least come up with different inhabitants? Like, if you clear out a super mutant hideout, let raiders come in and vice versa. Ghouls, etc. What is this? Oh, it's the slug. Oh, I see smoke. Is there a crashed vertebrate down here? No? He better be taking me to a shortcut. Are we going back this way, Jack? Deathclaw. That legendary boy. Did something happen at the slog?
Hold it right there. You want through, you gotta pay. 100 caps.
Not a chance.
It's your funeral.
Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves, but not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are. Stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
I really don't want to have to backtrack. Because this place is spooky.
The door's blocked from the other side somehow. We'll have to find a way around.
Doesn't even like
you. I catch the two favorites with people who Lefty does like. You just saw me. Paste.
You better be right. And Lefty better share it out fairly. This is gonna be fun!
Shit! You are trespassing!
Just had to play hero!
You!
Me!
Good check. Move, dog mate.
Someone is nearby. Perhaps they are friendly.
Damn it, hold still, you.
Get
until enemies have been dispatched.
Edward, how badly are you?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think it...
Excellent.
I can get up.
Kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I... to the basement, like you wanted, and shut it down.
Good.
Shut quite a few of them before they decided...
Here.
Haven't seen anybody for quite a while, I think. It's hard to keep track of time.
You sure you can't get up? You clearly use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement.
Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it.
It doesn't matter. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Let's get on with it.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
There.
Oh.
What the hell was that?
Occupy, there is something nearby. Activity of something nearby. And what was lost is found. Though dangerous, combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Here we go.
Be careful.
I don't know, like he ever tells us.
We can find a way through.
The utility elevator is on the bottom floor. Come on.
Not exactly the pushover that you promised.
Well, fewer people left in the gang means bigger shows for us, right?
Yeah, you're right.
Huh? Hearing shit.
Let me work it out again.
Can pay for that. I'm invincible.
I believe the enemy has been spotted.
My arm.
Again, I have survived the assault. Shame.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
No! You idiot.
When you turn up,
disappearing
act.
God's sake, how many of these bastards are there?
You're dead, you hear me?
More of them? The old utility elevator is still working. Only way down.
Basement.
When you see, don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
I wonder what they will say.
That's it.
Trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. That still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
God damn it. I'm gonna break the snow open if you don't have this door down in 10 seconds.
You're running out of time.
I'm opening the main door!
Hey,
hurry!
That's right.
The Abremelin field is down!
You need to shut down the container in order to open the door. That's it. I can feel my strength returning. Now, I will finally be free!
To enter the failsafe. To regain his powers. We still have a chance to stop him.
Don't listen to my... He's the crazy. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe to the containment grid.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out. do the right thing. Get me out of here.
No, I don't think it will.
Two more to go. Hurry. We're running out of time. I can end this. I think there's still time. That's it. Don't worry. This ain't irradiation. Sorry, Father. I did everything I could to avoid this. I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
Liar! Fed upon me here forever if you'd had your way, puny worm. Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Goodbye, Father.
Hey there.
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
What would he have done if he'd gotten free?
Oh, he would have killed both of us. And then the rest of my family. And that would only have been the beginning. His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here, rather than on death row. The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Nothing could have stopped him. No, I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
I'm sorry about Lorenzo.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Before you go, I couldn't have done this without your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
Great. Thanks.
One more thing. I've done so much research on the artifact. I may be able to do something with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Oh, that was fun. I'm gonna keep this gun layout for a while, I think. What did I get? 50? Where'd he come from? How many are left in here?
What the fuck was that?
Crap, I guess the only way out is through the elevator. Actually, I bet I can get out with the jetpack. Aha! Ooh, there's all sorts of stuff in here. Fishing in the toilet. Hmm. Here's an idea for a mod if it's not already out there. Weapons from Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm sure there's probably a mod out there, but having the bows and crap from Horizon Zero Dawn would be pretty cool. Haven't played it yet. I don't own a PlayStation. I haven't got the Steam version yet. I use the radios like breadcrumbs.
These appear worthless. Surely we can leave that behind.
Huh. Vault-tec lab coat. I missed a tray. Leave nothing behind. This is spooky.
So dirty. Whoever owns this place should be ashamed.
She talks more like a French maid than a scientist. I see why a lot of people like her as a companion. Dog food. Bullshit. You lie. Yep, I think I'm gonna uninstall that mod. Does not work. That's annoying. Then again, it hasn't been updated in like 2 years. Why people need to if people are gonna make mods, they need to be responsible for freaking updating them, or at least making them where they don't have to be updated so often. It's annoying as crap. At least pass them on to people who actually like the mods. Phone. Oh no. I'm coming along, fellow. I thought nobody was ever attacking his cabin. Just in case.